I've been in the army these long, long years, but now I got my ticket home. I'm leaving lots of buddies in this foreign land. I'm gonna miss them when I'm gone. But I went to a movie just the other night. I didn't like what I seen. And I hate to admit it, but I guess I'm going home while I'm feeling mighty mean. Them hippies and yippies waving enemy flags better not cross my path, 'cause I might go into business of giving free haircuts, maybe dispensing baths. Them people penetrating us country folks just about as bad as they can. They even got me thinking I was wasting my time working for Uncle Sam. 'Cause I've been put down, stepped on, called as so-and-so. I'm wearing this uniform, and what it means is that I'd like for them to know. They can carry their signs, go marching in the streets, all that's good and well. But to my way of thinking, if they don't like our country, there's a place for them called hell. There ain't a soldier over here or any other place that don't wish that he was home. But we got enough to take just doing our job without these sticks and stones. So listen to me, people, when I get there, just let this country boy be. 'Cause I've had my share of loneliness, trouble and strife, trying to keep this country free. And I've been put down, stepped on, called a so-and-so. I'm wearing this uniform, and what it means is that I'd like for them to know. They can carry their signs, go marching in the streets, all that's good and well. But to my way of thinking, if they don't like it here, there's a place for them called hell. Yeah, to my way of thinking, if they don't like our country, there's a place for them called hell.